cried this time, which is more than I can say the last time when we did the indoor rock climbing place, but oh my gosh, that was one of the scariest things I've ever done, but it was all for a good cause. If you don't know anything about Big Brothers Big Sisters, I'm going to include the link to their website here. Check it out. They not only change lives for the children in our community, but they change lives for the adults that get involved with their program as well. Thanks for letting me be part of this.